Good evening, everybody.
Yes, sir.
At this time, I'd like to welcome the team from Durango, Georgetown, Bermuda Red, Bermuda White. I'd like to be school recreation, and I'm really honored to be in your presence tonight because our mantra is that we want to develop youth through sport and recreation. And this is an ideal example of what we are trying to accomplish in our ministry and our department. And I want to take my hat off to Chris Crumlin. To this organizing team, I'm sure from my own personal experience involved in other sports, that I'm sure you're putting care of the air, but you just want to make sure everything is right. It will fall into place. And I think you need to be commended for taking on such a large task, because it's really important that you need to be commended for it when I'm being here and all the other members. We all know all the things that we don't do right in this country, but I look around this room tonight and I see nothing but rightness. And I think all of you that are here need to be commended for all the things that you do well, whether in Bermuda, in the United States, and in Canada. Continue the good work. Thank you.
Sponsors and media